Now we're gonna check out the ice sculptors.